and sustainer of life,
has assembled us here in these four walls. Each of us knowing what we have experienced in 2020. And he's allowed us to come into 2021. And it's all because of his grace and his mercy. And I know I'm looking at some fellas and some of the ladies that have been in some situations that you didn't know what you were going into. But you made the sacrifice to be those heroes that we have come together here to let you know how much we greatly appreciate you.